Well, I'm an old friend of Bob's. Well, no, our children grew up together. We live next to the church.
This is my favourite one. Yellow was the theme.
The absolute bee's knees.
Right, to get the glass partition off it, so that's it on the same floor as...
And this is particularly good, the one in the corridor. Because it's in the corridor, you're very close.
And they have offices. Yeah, one's bigger.
The simplicity of just red and yellow, and then the blue. Here we are, some
Alison. The painting down here with the dot on it, the girl with the umbrella, just told me.
Okay, I did. I'm a very... I don't want to break the rules. Yeah. Exactly. Some black and white ones. Yeah. Particularly like this girl. She's waiting for someone. Particularly like the right leg. It's pushing back against the wall. It's called Poppy Settlers.
In the reports they reference.
This one's Poppy Settlers at Good Street.
A girl in like the literacy competition at the BBC, but it was just like a local and then it went back to a report that was like done in South America that was even based on like English definition of literacy. It was based on like 4 years of education, but no one has that over here.
Alison pointed out this is the only tree in her work in this exhibition. A bit of zoom in. We're right inside this one of cars.